Edgar. No. Let's go.
Oh, great job. I want you to do this one more time. And I want you to teach yourself a habit by running up straight.
Oh, yeah,
like this. This is the hardest thing. We get into a habit.
Little dogs. She's so small compared to my other dogs.
Hello. Well, do you honestly believe that she looks at your face? Big. I know. But your dog will not look at your face.
Right.
They will look at your feet, at your knees, at your hands. So let's try it again.
But do not bend over.
And Caroline knows all about that.
Sig and Scarlett on aisle out too.
Good girl.
No.
Send and move. Don't wait there. Move. That's it. Forward. Tunnel.
No.
Get in there.
Now, I'm going to ask you something.
What?
How pretty is she?
Sorry.
And she's running?
I don't know. I haven't seen her.
Oh, I think you look at her all the time.
Well, because she's not sequencing, you know, she's not sure about what to do yet.
Oh, and you think you're helping her?
No, I think I'm able to catch when she's off.
I would rather have her make a mistake than you hovering over her.
Okay.
So I would rather see you just running freely and happily versus kind of micromanaging.
Okay.
So I think that, you know, a lot of dogs, and specifically Aussies, they get very upset because they feel this. They feel all this pressure.
Right.
So, like, all right, let's go and do that. And just see what we get.
All right.
Come on, you.
Good girl.
No.
Go tunnel.
Woo-hoo. Lots of treats.
Good job.
Treats. Lots of treats.
Good girl. Wow. All right, baby. No. That was something.
What's the matter, babe?
I'm gonna order these sausages because she gave me. She said she's lived with this before too. Do you want those tapes?
In that red bowl there, there's a whole thing of bags and treats.
Not
yeah.
Okay. Oh, good.
You can take one, take two.
I'll go here and
they're for you guys anyway, so there you go.
And then put it back.
I'm dropping my arm already.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm teaching precision. Yeah. Like driving a Lamborghini.
Sorry,
Mom.
I gotta move over.
So let's do it again.
No.
And I'll
so, do you want your tape?
Over, okay.
You have
but
tape on here.
And about
sure.
It. Help her out so
you
she
have,
takes it correctly.
$80 a tape. Do you want it? I'm good with it. Just
yeah.
Checking.
I'm out.
Okay. Yeah. So she, you see what you're doing? You're veering out a little bit instead of running towards that jump.
She'll see it on the video for sure.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go. Now run straight. Go. Hand back. There you go. Go.
Nice.
Good girl. Woohoo! This is an Aussie for you. She said, I just did that jump four times. I'm not doing that. It's true. That's what they think, you know. They think, you know, you go do that yourself.